Hello everyone and welcome back to our Heatline video blog. This month's topic is in-pipe heating cables for black and gray water pipes. Heatline is a market leader and specializes in in-pipe heating cable systems. After all, our company was started in 1988 with a revolutionary in-pipe potable water heat trace system branded as RetroLine. For the past 29 years, RetroLine has served water pipes effectively. However, there has always been a request for RetroLine to go inside sewage pipes. Unfortunately, RetroLine is not approved for such installations. It is an NS61 certified for potable water supply pipes and groundwater drain lines only. Since Heatline is an innovative company, we recognize the need to supply an internal heating cable system to be safely installed inside sewage pipes. After years of research, Heatline added two in-pipe solutions that are fully CSA approved for North America to be safely installed inside septic pipes, Retro DWS and Retro FM. The Retro DWS system is to be installed inside non-pressurized, 3-inch and larger, septic and drain pipes by accessing them through the cleanout. These pipes are generally located between the building and the septic tank. The Retro FM system is designed to be installed inside pressurized pipes measuring 2-inch and greater. These pipes are typically found between a septic tank and a leach field. With these two systems added to the Heatline product group, there are not many pipes installed out there that can't be freeze protected using a Heatline product. If you have a buried pipe that needs freeze protection, contact Heatline and we can help determine the best product fit for your application. I hope you found this vlog helpful. We will continue to release a new video vlog at least once a month, so please make sure to sign up to our email newsletter, Facebook, or other social media pages to stay up to date. Thank you for watching.